Mr. Scott.
Laddie, don't you think you should rephrase that?
You're right. I should. I didn't mean to say that the Enterprise should be hauling garbage. I meant to say that it should be hauled away as garbage.
What are you doing?
Could have avoided that fight, Captain.
Regulation 157, Section 3, Paragraph 18. Starfleet officers shall take all necessary precautions to minimize any participation in historical events.
All right. It was a mistake. But there were no lasting repercussions.
How do you know that? For all we know, we could be living in an alternate timeline right now.
If my people had caused any changes in the timeline, we would have been the first to notice when we got back.
Why do they all have to say that?
So, your men were arrested.
That's right. But instead of being taken to the brig, they were brought in for questioning.
I want to know who started it. I'm waiting. Who started the fight?
I don't know, sir.
All right. Chekhov. I know you. You started it, didn't you?
No, sir, I didn't.
Well, who did?
I don't know, sir.
I don't know, sir. I want to know who threw the first punch. All right, you're all confined to quarters until I find out who started it. Dismissed!
That was close. Me. Of all the people in the lineup, he asks me who threw the first punch.
You lied to him.
I lied to Captain Kirk. I wish Keiko could have been here to see it.
I'm sorry about that, little fella. Who left you out here all alone?
He's not alone.
Welcome back, Mr. Darwin.
The pleasure is all mine.
Worf, hold on. I hope you realize you'll be facing some very serious charges when we get back.
You wouldn't dare put one of the greatest heroes of the Klingon Empire into the brig.
You are no hero to the Empire.
I will be. I've been thinking about my statue in the Hall of Warriors. I wanted to capture my essence.